fence over, they park them out, lock it down. Again, no bump and pray.
Similar fence, as long as you're spending a decent, you're not going to get the benefit of that splinter guard. Now, unfortunately, I don't have any of the grizzly. And now I can start to mill all of the parts I'll need for the fix.
Dorian was doing enough for his era, but Mr. Rock is not that far. So again, this pose out of Dorian Yates, but
a blade can cause that also. If you use high teeth blade, it may bog down your cut. Right. I was probably referring to gullet in there, so that when it cuts through the wood, the sawdust in there gets thrown out with. I use that fence and lock it down. I would measure with a tape measure the front of the blade and the back of the blade, the distance to the fence, to make sure that
favorite adhesives. I think this is a topic worth exploring in a future video. At least I'm just spraying it with a mister. Then, when you put the glue on, it foams up out of the joint like something wood glue can't do. Construction adhesive. I kind of think the brand name alone.
We'll check and make sure that everything was accurate. I moved everything at the appropriate thickness.
That thickness is going to then translate. So happy that it's done and I finally got it over. And well, you know what? I really am enjoying it already. I've made a few cuts on it. I've been a sled for a long time, and it's not one of those things to where I'm going to use it and it's going to sit on the shelf.
Thank you. you know, a lot of us compensate with our traps, and then that's why the neck and the trap area gets so tight. And you can barely.
I'll have a link in the description, and I guess that's about it. I can make a cut list. Once I have my cut list, I'll start cutting.
Because I think that there's a lot of potential there. It's something that I, you know, the discussion of food, whether it's love, that I feel like because the classic vision exists, now we're starting to care about.
Potentially can happen, and that way I can avoid it, or I can deal with it when it does happen.
Furniture. So in these upcoming projects, I'll really be focusing on design and wood selection, and so they should be a lot of fun. It's something I love to do and don't often get the opportunity to do, so I hope you too.
Fit into the slots and hold the lumber, and for that I'm going to use EPEG. EPEG is a very strong...
project done. So instead of doing a prepper glue up, which is layer by layer, we decided to take all the pieces, squish them together, and hope for the best, which meant lots of clamps.
Some bubbles and some expectations, some passion.
Cabinet dividers. Now, obviously, you don't need to double up 3/4-inch plywood for cabinet dividers. That's just something I wanted to do for this project. And the way I did that was cut the material to the same length and width and to laminate it together. I just made sure that the edges were flush, tacked it in place with 1¼ inches and then laid it down. Now, that's then the dividers. So I just made sure that the top, bottom, and the front were flush, and then that made for the 1/4-inch reveal on the back to accept the back of the cabinet. One more thing I wanted to talk about is...
This one's simple. The panel runs between a pair of T-traps. Why T-traps? Well, it's because the aluminum that their
material is designed to make you a better woman. That's great at stubbingups.com.
Escribe, digo, por nacer. incline bench curls. Well, his physique is the best in the world. It is perfect.
I might take
fence and provide something to screw through. Through the fence on the pillar drill. And then using reverse holes to drill and mark the base. I also cut some angles to the back.
You move it around, I'm going to have to put the X-Blade back on. And that house too. I really love it.
Drink on New Year's Eve. You're an idiot. Yeah. You're an idiot. It's okay. Because it's a drink.
drug, it's not alcohol.
I don't think I cured it for free.